Hello, Inner Universe community. Let us discuss today on why it is not good to judge people. Try not to judge people around you. But why is it so necessary for us to take care not to judge people around us? How do you judge people? Through their dresses, through what they are saying, through what they are doing, why they are doing. See, your focus is not on yourself, but it is on others. And judgment is actually a negative judgment. You will never actually judge somebody and say, wow, he's really good in this or that, he does this well. No, you will always see how badly this lady's dress. Oh, this color doesn't look nice on her. Why does she have to go to work? Or why she has to say this to her children? All these things you can judge. And what happens is you will just lower your vibrations. One, you will never be compassionate, because for compassion you need to understand where the other person is standing. And you know, every behavior comes out of a certain experience, and you do not know the story of the other person, what the other person has gone through, and why exactly is he or she behaving in a certain way. So it is better to just focus on the nice points. Only then you can befriend somebody. If you keep judging, you can never become a friend. You can never actually help anybody, because you won't be understanding. You will just be judging. So take care to not judge people. Just imagine, if you keep judging people, where is the time to love them? How will you love them? You are just looking at them and just giving out judgments on their behavior, on their lifestyle, on their work, on everything about them. So don't judge anybody. Be more understanding. Also, when we are talking about judgment, not only we should not judge others, but you should not judge yourself also too hard. We always say, be kind to others. I believe in being kind to yourself first, because what you do not have yourself, you cannot give out. If you do not love yourself, if there is no self-love in you, how can you love others? You can only love and care for others when you love yourself, because you will want to do beautiful things for others and for your own self. You will take care of yourself, and only then you will also take care of others, because that is your attitude. It becomes a habit to love and to take care of yourself, and to love and take care of others. So, real success means peace and happiness. And once you are judging, you will not find peace and happiness, because judgment comes with lot of negativity, lot of interest in what the other person is doing. So, you know, you have forgotten your own purpose. You are not concentrating on your own purpose and just, you know, trying to see what the other person is doing. So this is also showing lack of focus. You won't be able to be very creative. You'll be wasting your time. And once you judge, you have to speak out whatever your judgment is to others. And then you may also resort to gossip. Try to understand instead. See, here is a beautiful quotation. Those who judge will never understand, and those who understand will never judge. Now, this is beautiful. For example, somebody comes to ask you something. I believe that it is really difficult for anybody to come to you and ask for something, whatever it is. So your first reaction should be mostly to help out the other person, to understand, show compassion, and listen to the other person. If you find ingenuity in what he's saying in his story, if you find his story genuine, then you should always take a step forward to help. It will make you feel good and it will help the other person. You know, suppose somebody comes to ask you for something, the first thing that will come is negative thoughts, like, I think he's a taker, maybe he's making a fool of me, why should I give? Better it is, if it doesn't make much difference to you, it is okay, just give, so that you may not repent later. Or just listen to his story, his part of his story, and then make an effort to help. Like it is said, give with your own hands before everything is taken away from you. Who knows whether he or she is there tomorrow or not, or you are there tomorrow or not. So whatever help you can give to anybody, you should always help. And for helping, not judging, to love another person, the most important thing that is required is understanding. You know, you cannot love without giving. I love you, but I'm not able to give you. It is just impossible. And giving may not be in material terms. It can be appreciation, it can be help, it can be any support that you may require anytime. So any kind of giving, not only in material terms. So that is what you learn today. If you want to love somebody, do not judge. Just try to understand the person, try to know about his story, and if you can help, give that help. It is better to help rather than judge. You can only help if you have love within you. So be more loving, be more understanding, be kind, and be compassionate. You will have a beautiful life outside, because if your inner world is beautiful, you will enjoy a beautiful outer world and beautiful relationships too. Have a good day. Enjoy yourself. Feel beautiful. Look beautiful. Bye.